third one-day match of the Tri-Series among South Africa, Australia and West Indies was played between Australia and South Africa. South Africa won the toss and they decided to bat first. Hashim Amla and Quinton de Kock came to open the innings for South Africa. The two didn't get a really great start as de Kock fell early. Hashim Amla was looking dangerous but great effort in the field by Steve Smith and Amla was run out. In the middle, wickets kept on tumbling for South Africa and they were in deep trouble. Farhan Behardeen played a great knock of 62 runs from 82 balls to make sure South Africa reached a decent total. Apart from Behardeen, no one really contributed with the bat and South Africa could manage only 189 runs on board. Spectacular bowling effort from the Aussie Pacers and they wrapped up South Africa under 200 runs. Josh Hazlewood and Nathan Contenile picked up 2 wickets each along with the support of 3 spinners Zampa, Lyon and Maxwell. Coming to chase the total, Australian openers David Warner and Aaron Finch didn't really start well. The in-form batsman David Warner got out early. Aaron Finch played a brilliant innings of 72 runs from 103 balls, but he didn't get support from any other batsman as the 7 middle order batsmen got out without scoring into double figures. Nathan Lyon tried to get the victory for the Aussies with the bat, but South African bowlers were at their best. South Africa had enfolded Australia at 142 and they comfortably won the match by 47 runs. Great bowling from both the sides, but the better bowling attack won the match. Farhan Behardeen was chosen as the man of the match for his great innings with the bat. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more cricket updates, please subscribe our channel, Cricket Fan Club.